So I met this woman. In Christian terms, I prayed for a wife. Everybody, this is a standard that you guys do, right? I met this woman. So I met this woman. The entire conversation me and God had of her was, well, that didn't work. Well, it will work. And then stared at her a lot. That's pretty much how it went, right? She's a Christian, so you pray for a spouse, right? So I meet this woman. A lot of bitching. So much bitching. But she's one of those that they pray for everyone else. So she wants a lot done, right? So can I sit down and have a beer? She's like, no, you cannot. Go out there and take care of God's children. They're my children. You are a woman. Technically, they are your children, but we will get into this later. Yes, I'll find mine. Well, get them all. I can't do that while I'm moving this one this way till I differentiate who my children are. Then I... More bitching ensued. My wife knows me. She knows I love to mess with her. So then I'm like, dear, do I show up like a gentleman? Like, do you know how hard it is? She's like, yeah. A lot of people won't understand unless I put the Holy Spirit in her. I kept telling her this every single day. I said, unless the Father draws them to me, I can't do anything. There's no point. It's like walking around dead shells. Let the dead bury their own dead. Like, scripture did not have an effect on her. She just sat there. Paul said, all right, Paul said this. Has Paul ever actually done it? Seriously, right? Woman, I love you with all my heart. I urge you. I listen.